Hi, I'm Tracy. I'm an ex-principal of 38 years and Assistant Secretary of the Teachers Professional Association of Queensland. We have a COVID mandate happening right now, which means that thousands of teachers are going to lose their jobs very soon. That will mean that there's massive teacher shortage across the state. Where will we get those teachers from? Nowhere. Major classroom disruption. Parents, you need to know this. Please help us. Can you donate now so that we can fight this in the courts?